So we're on our way to La Union. When we think of the Ilocos region, we think of the local delicacies like empanada, longaniza, pinakbet, dinengdeng, otong, kabatiti, puki-puki. Little did we know that there's a thriving industry in the Ilocos region, particularly in La Union, which was not famous among people until it was featured in one of the social media. I think somebody posted a picture or a video of the place on Facebook, and since then it was featured twice on different local shows. And yeah, that's what we're going to check out. Okay, and then after that we will proceed to Baguio since we're already in La Union. Yeah, I know, Baguio again. And it's gonna be like our third time to go there. Okay, so it won't be, you know, as exciting, but we will try to visit places that we've never been. So that's it for now. I'm driving, so no camera while driving. See you. You can see these are not quite ripe yet. Those are not ripe for the picking, and they're all over. It's not like I'm an expert on grapes, but yeah, you can see these probably be like new ones. Okay, this vineyard in La Union has been around since the 70s, 1971 to be exact. Yeah, but very few people know about this place. So yeah,